Hey y'all, so I never did an intro, but I'm gonna try and do a voiceover for some of this video. I feel like I never really do that, and that would be kind of fun. I don't know, let me know if you guys like this or not. So yeah. So here we just got to Zoomies, which is a little coffee shop near Crane's Beach.
So guys, we just got a little
coffee, croissants, and sticky buns at Zoomies. Our fave. There we got a little tour of the town, and then a little beach. It's a good day.
Hey, Ella!
So we're just walking around the town to find a place to eat, and there are some really cool murals along the wall.
Down, yeah. I've been feeling so down, yeah. Can you tell me why?
That looks beautiful.
There you go. Little cute store.
So we looked around this cute store, and then we got some bagels to have for lunch at the beach, like a little picnic.
Got some bagels, and now we're heading to the beach.
What's that? To the beach.
So the drive took about like 10 minutes, and we just drove along some beautiful roads, and then there was a bug.
There is a huge bug.
So we made it to the beach, and it was very crowded, but not surprised because it was such a nice day out. It was like 56 out. And it was so beautiful and warm, and there was a helicopter landing on like a whatever it's called, sand whatever pile, and there was a bunch of horses, like 20 horses. And then we just ate our lunch, our bagels that we had. I had a BLT, and it was such a nice day out, and we just sat and chilled for a while.
Hey guys, so we're just kind of chilling at the beach.
Oh my god, I'm gonna fall.
Anything you want to say, Ella?
No.
Beach day. Spring is here. Still need a jack.
So I was just enjoying leg at the beach, and all I hear is donkey donkey, and all of a sudden a donkey just shows up. There was like so many horses and dogs, and then a donkey, like what? And then we left the beach and had to go.
Bye guys.
Finishing up a great day. Tennis time.
Peace.
Love.
And hair grease.
Cheers.
Make sure to like and subscribe, and let me know if you guys enjoyed this voiceover kind of thing. I just wanted to try something new, but I love you guys. XOXO.